The representatives of minorities continue to be subject to institutionalized discrimination and frequently to systematic persecution, including the situation of the Baha'i community, which remains of great concern.